Hi and welcome to my channel. I'm here at Party City showing what is available for Halloween. So keep watching.
We ballin' every night, baby, whoa, keep on savin', oh. Same in my game, I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Who ever knockin' that door, I told him I got the hand.
Big pumpkin that costs $229.99. We also have this scarecrow, a little scary looking. It's very tall. It's $207. We have this other scarecrow. It says it's on sale for 31% off. We have this one here that's also on sale and it's $138. I'm gonna show you how it looks. Ooh, scary looking, huh? And this one over here, scary. Look at the face. Look at the face. How scary. It's $193. It is huge, very tall. And we also have this one up here. This one is the pumpkin one. Oh my god, it's scary. And this one costs $345. It's very big and scary. Look at this one. Oh my god, it's scary too. It is huge. And this one is $345. This one is even taller than that one. So you imagine it's very tall. It is $345. And this is the bottom. Oh my god, this one is the devil. Oh my god, it's scary. It is $186. Look at the bottom, how it looks. And the next one, this one is scary. Oh my god, look at it. This one is scary. Look at it. And this one is $224. Oh my god, look at this one. If you like costumes, look at this one. This one does not give you the price, but you can ask in the store at Party City and they will tell you. Clowns are scary. You can hang them at your house and they cost $65. These horror dolls and their prices vary.
That's what I'm saying. Anybody just do it.
This one says $13.50. It has two faces. This one, look at the face. And this one over here.
Are you scared of them?
You can pick these. This one is $8. This is the skull. And this one is $8 as well. They have this one for $14, and they have a little cup set, which is cute. It looks like a cup set, but it's pots, and is $8. Oh, they have these. If you want to put them outside, you can decorate your house. You can put it inside your house. If you want to use these, they cost $3.50. These are vases, and look at the bottom ones. These are a little different. For those of you that are looking to put candies, these are $1.99. You can buy these. They have the blue and the orange. You can put cookies in these. They are $8. This one is for decoration. This one is $10.75. They also have these different type of skulls. These are $10.75. They have the ones below, and they have others also. So the price for these are $5.99. This one is $9.25, and the ones in the bottom are $10.75. For those of you who like hanging portraits on your wall, you can get, well, this one is different. These are skulls. They look like devils. This is how it looks like. More or less like devils, but they are skulls. This is for the door. You can hang this either inside or outside the door. This is called a spirit board. It's like a Ouija board, but it's a frame. You hang it on your wall. This is another one. I put a spell on you. And you can put this wrench in your door for Halloween.
Yeehaw! This is the party hat, and this one is the spooky hat. Ooh, available at Party City. Ooh.
Captain America costume. It's $19.99. They have different sizes for kids. So awesome. They actually feel thick. So it's worth buying.
Is $19.99. And this is another one. This hat doesn't have the price, but these are... Oops. These are... I'm trying to get it on. I don't think I got it the right way. I think I did. This is for guys.
See, they have pumpkin skull, they have regular skull. This is $44.99, and this is how it actually looks. They have this one, it also costs $44.99. This one costs $45, the black one, and the one next to it is $44.99. This is how it looks, and the gold one actually costs $100. And if you like this one with the skull, this one is $17.99, the red one. This is how it looks. And the one next to it is $29.99, and this is how it looks. And the one next to it, this one, it looks like evil face. And it looks like more like a scarecrow, is $14.99. This one over here is $14.99. It looks like a devil. This is how it looks. And this one is the witch. This one is $32.50. $32.50. The witch looks scary. Look at the eyes on the witch. Ooh, scary. And you can hang this up on your door or inside your house or outside, depending where you want to put it. This one is actually $9, so it's on sale. And also the one next to it is on sale. So this is the face. Scary. And my son is in the way. He just moved. This is the scary pumpkin face. It looks like a skull. It's $64.99. It's long. It's very high. This one right here, it doesn't have a face. It's like a most like a ghost. This one's $39.99. Scary. Ooh. And this one is $8.99. It's small. Let me see how small it is. It's a bit smaller than the other ones, but it's cool. This one is, oh, look at the face. This one is $17.99. It's not as long as some of them are. And this is $8.99. These are like skulls, $8.99. They have the black, and they have it in white for $8.99. You can get this one for $3 for $15. And this one is $8.99. This is small. You can hang this at your door, scary, or in the house.
This is another one. This one doesn't have the price, but it's available. Just gotta check it out. Party City. This face mask, it retails some of them for $9.99 and others for $14.99. So they are in the back of me. Some of the prices varies. This is another mask. It looks kind of scary, but it's so awesome that you can find this and try it on. You can wear a hat with it. It looks so cool. For those of you who like to read, this is available in Party City. And I'm gonna turn around, and these are the costumes that are available. Oh, this one right here. This is the parrots that's available. And we got these costumes. These costume is $13. This is right here. This is called a shipwreck. This crown is $14.99. These costumes, this one is $40. This is for kids 4 to 6. And they have a variety of ones. This one is $20. This is a 3-piece jumpsuit belt and glove. This is, it says Audrey. This is the outfit. For those of you who like costumes for the kids, the prices vary for kids. And here are the other ones that they have available. This one. And they have this one over here. They have the Little Mermaid. They have different sizes. They have this one. They have a variety of costumes. Toy Story. The Toy Story. And they have this one over here. This one is Zombies 2. $22.50. This one is $39.99. Mirabelle. This is from Disney. And that's one there in the top. And this one is upside down. So this is Paw Patrol is upside down. Yeah, this one up there. This hat is like Inspector Gadget. It has a surprise light right here. And I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you the hat right here. Look, see it lit up. This hat retails for $16. This is the white head bopper pom-pom. It's $5.50 for items that I showed you, and there's more items available in Party City. You can check the items out and you can buy the items for Halloween. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and to hit notification bell to know when I'm gonna be on. Don't forget to share this video so you can find out more interesting videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.